We were just talking about trying to learn how to play our pace against teams that are kind of slow grinders. And we had to really force the issue in terms of going into a little bit more full court pressure to try to just force a pace into what we're comfortable with to make Utah State have to catch up. So our defense kept us in with some gritty plays, you know, some timely rebounds. And then we were able to get out and run a little bit. We had one shot kind of fall and then kind of got contagious and had players step up and do some things offensively that just really helped us overcome, you know, a slow, slugging, grinding game.
Like I said, Haley goes down, she gets hurt. That's our point guard. Somebody has to step up. And I just feel like we have great shooters, so they're drawn out. They're pulling their defenders out to the corners, and that leaves a lot of lanes open. And Coach Guy just, like, reiterates, be aggressive, be aggressive, be aggressive. Go to the lane. So I just try to do what he was saying the whole game.
Defensively, they're long. They're going to play a 2-3 zone. So it's another opportunity for us to learn how to play, you know, an up and down game against a style that's trying to, you know, slow it down and grind it out on one end. But they like to get it. And, I mean, they're trying to score 100 points every game, too. So, shoot, it could be 60-60 or it could be 100-100 or anything in between. So no matter what, it's going to be fun and just an opportunity for us to keep growing as a team.